I always had this, that I wanted to be part of a celebration like this. And today I got an opportunity because of Mr. Satyajit ji, because he has invited me on this occasion, and it's only going to be very positive for us in the future because we are starting our season. So with Durga Ma's blessings and with
do to Ma, and what is what pray did you do to Ma?
Well, I just prayed that the goddess blesses all of us with lot of strength and courage to endure our difficult times, and also give us wisdom to be humble during our good times.
I mean,
English.
How you are hopeful about the IPL?
Well, this season three teams have done very well, giving another opportunity for the franchises to take the initiative to come forward. So maybe in 1 or 2 years we will probably will have a full-fledged IPL sort of thing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.